but it is down the middle. I think it's just the power in the end that's beating the keeper.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan, that will show us something.
The goal from Burini, well, he spotted the keeper's positioning and he's absolutely stranded him there in no man's land with a wonderful chip.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.